What's up, guys? My name is John from the Double J3 channel, and today you're joining me on my Minecraft server. And you may be wondering, where in the devil have you been? I don't know where I've been. It's tough to explain what's happened throughout the things. Oh my god, my frame rate's going to absolute hell and back. I'm gonna wander over to the Nether and I'll chat as I'm going along. Yep. So you may, one reason how you may know me, or you know, you may have heard of me. People have heard of me. I don't think you have. But if you have heard of me, then you may be wondering where have I heard of you from again? Probably Twitch. I've done quite a lot of Twitch streaming when was it? July, August of last year, 2014. I think it was that. Have I got anything? No. Okay, we'll have to walk down here. About August, June, July, August 2014. Done quite a lot of streaming all the way up until about December. I streamed, and then I just kind of fell off the wagon, sort of. Just kind of fell off the edge of the earth. I believe that the world is flat, and I fell off it. no, I don't. And it's been kind of difficult to get back on the horse. Oh wow, I'm full of puns today. I don't know why I'm doing it. But I decided, right, I gotta get there, I gotta get through it, I gotta make a video, I gotta tell people where the hell I am, what's going through my head, and what we can do. Is there any sound? Can I hear any sound? Where's my sound? That might be a reason why. Let's put that up to 20. Can I hear the portal? Or just about. Have I got anything in these furnaces? No. Let's try and do this in one shot. Ha ho ho! Yeah, one shot, baby. It's really difficult to explain what happened. I literally just lost confidence with it. I get a few people. I mean, it's a handful, but I do get people saying that I'm really good, that I'm the best. I know they're just trying to suck up to me, but that does really fill me with confidence, and that's like, yes, I'm really good, and I will do this. But then what I do is I sit down at my computer, and I go, right, I'm going to record some stuff because I'm epic and awesome, and I will do an amazing Minecraft video. Come on, load in. And yeah, let's get like 1,000 views on it. Woo, yeah, boo, yeah. And then I think, oh, well, I missed that video from X YouTuber. Let's just say it's the Rooster Teeth lot, because I watch them quite a lot. And then I look at one of their videos and I go, oh, shit. I'm not going to be doing anything that they're going to be doing. They're like 100 times better than me. Which they are, because they worked at it, and that's the simple thing. But it kind of, that really deflates me. When I see other people do really good things, I'm like, no. There's no way in hell that I could do this. But the other day, I kind of, because I haven't been sleeping very much. And I'm just awake. Just awake in my own head, which is a dangerous, dangerous place to be. If you've been in my head, then it's a dangerous, dangerous place to be. I don't know why, I'm just talking out of my ass now. It's a dangerous place. And I kind of just thought to myself, you know what? I'm just going to go out there and I'm going to be really honest with everyone. Straight down the line, straight down the middle. Shooting straight. Whatever pun things I can say, I don't know. And I'll see what the people say. So what I want through this video is I want your comments. I want you to tell me the truth. Say, do it. Don't do it. The thing is, deep down inside of me, I know I can do it. I seriously know that I can do it. Because there's some people that are amazing at YouTube. Rooster Teeth, Nerdcube, TotalBiscuit. They know who they are. They know who they are. They're good. They're great. But there's some that are really high up there, got a lot of views, and they are shit. And they are the worst of the bunch. They fill me with hope. Because I'm like, yeah, I think I could do a better performance than they can. So that fills me with hope. Hell? I think I said hell then. That fills me with hell. Because I'm that son of a crazy son of a bitch. Yeah, but let me know what you think. Also as well, just another thing, I'd like to say thank you for everyone who's been watching my videos. It does mean a lot to me, even though there's a few hundred people watching my views. I actually got the most amount of views that I've ever had, and I've barely been putting up any videos, so that's down to you guys and nothing to do with me. One of my most popular videos at the minute is Hyper Efficient Enderman Farm. I was trying to think of the title then. Let's go back, it's getting dark. Yeah, the Hyper Efficient Enderman Farm is actually way over 400 views now, so that's completely up to you. I'm glad you like it. If you want me to do any other tutorials, then hit me up. Let me know in the comments down below and I'll see if I can do it. But otherwise, yeah, that's kind of it for this video. I will be doing more videos, so this is kind of an introductory back into the Double J Theory ilk. I'm talking out my ass, I really am. I'm sorry, it's kind of rambling video, but it's kind of where I'm feeling right now. But I will be doing more videos and I hope you do enjoy them. But just let me know in the comments what I can do better. So I've been John from the Double J Theory channel, and I will see you next time. So thanks guys, bye! Bye.